Some breaking news this morning from the Mayfair neighborhood on the city's northwest side. A bullet hit a gas meter outside of a home. Police went to Kilpatrick near Elston after shot spotter detected gunfire in the area at 3 this morning. Officers smelled gas and saw the meter had been hit. They were able to get 5 people out of the home while the fire department shut off the gas line. Fortunately, no one was hurt. Crews from People's Gas are now assessing the situation.